Hello guys, my name is Sakwadi. In this video, I'll walk you through step-by-step process of using Google Authenticator app for your Microsoft when the two-step verification or two-factor authentication is enabled on Microsoft. So to start, open any browser. In the address bar, you type in accounts.microsoft.com. Then sign in with your Microsoft accounts. Type in your Microsoft accounts and password. Enter your accounts. Password. This will select your Microsoft web portal. So, to use Google Authenticator as your two-step verification in Microsoft account, click on Security. Under the column Advanced Security Option, click on it. Go through, you'll find two-step verification. Click on it. Click on it to turn it on. Click next. And here you choose set up Microsoft Authenticator app, or you can choose from any authenticator app. Here I will choose from other or different authenticator app. Click on it. It will prompt you for me to scan the barcode of my Microsoft. Go to link the accounts with Google Authenticator. Let's install Google Authenticator on your phone. Installing it, you open it. There's my phone on my right side. And I click on Google Authenticator. This is my Google Authenticator app. If I click on the plus icon, this will give me option for me to scan QR code or enter a setup key. Here I will choose scan a QR code so that I can use my phone camera scan my account QR code to link my accounts with Google Authenticator app. So now I'm scanning the QR code. I've scanned it. Now the app have generated a code for me to use it to verify it. So enter the code. So the code says 30338, and I click next. So link my Microsoft account to Google Authenticator app so that I can use it form of two-step verification. Never try to log in to prompt me to enter the verification code. Google Authenticator app. It is enabled. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel by clicking more information on how you can link your Microsoft account with Google Authenticator. Under the description, click on link to the post for more information on our website, how you can link your Microsoft accounts, Google Authenticator, how you can install it, how you can disable it. Thank you.